Could we see the very first look of gameplay of Halo Reach on PC coming to social stream on May 29th? Stay tuned throughout the whole video to understand all the details. How's it going, everybody? It's Kevin here once again and give you another news update video. Today is going to be something pretty short to the point because we're going to have a big update coming pretty much as soon as the social stream goes live. And that is that Sketch, you know, the community director, I guess you call him, for 343, recently stated on Reddit that they're planning to do Halo Reach on PC during the social stream, which is going to be May 29th, which if you're watching it today, then it's happening today, guys. So we'll have our first look, and I'll definitely have a video for you guys breaking it all down so you guys can see all the highlights and all the awesomeness. So if you guys like these news information videos, please make sure to tap that like button, as it lets me know you want to see some more content like this. Leave a comment down below what your thoughts are on the video as well. I do read all the comments and try to reply to most of them as well. And if you're new to the channel and want to stay up to date with anything Halo related, please make sure to tap subscribe with the bell. Make sure to keep up to date with anything going on the channel here. And so let's get right into the content here. And again, like I said, this is going to be huge news. To give a little information on the flighting program and also with the first look of Reach on PC, which is going to be just freaking amazing. But also keep in mind that this is being transparent information from Sketch, as he did ask, do you guys want transparent information or would you rather wait for concrete information? And on Twitter, people astoundingly said, we want just as much information as possible. It doesn't even have to be concrete. And well, this is him doing that. So if you have any backlash about, you know, not meeting these non-set deadlines, then well, that's more your problem rather than what's going on 343, because they're just being honest with us. So let's get right into it. So over on Reddit, Sketch said this. And this is in response to someone on Reddit mentioning about how they're probably just being using the MCC on PC as more of a marketing ploy to get people excited rather than actually doing it, which I don't know why 343 would just straight up lie to us about something like that. But Sketch goes on to reply about this, saying, I can assure you nothing going on with the MCC PC project is being driven or dictated by marketing. Announcing back in March with months of inactivity is the opposite of what marketing would wanted. Ideally, the entire announcement, I guess I'm saying, we got cut off right there, would just be occurring at E3 if we knew then what we know now, just in terms of pace at which things are being moving. Basically saying, like, if we knew it would have taken this long to get MCC on PC, yeah, we probably would have just waited till E3 to announce it, guys. But, you know, that's, again, they're just being open and honest with us, and I really do appreciate that. Continuing on here, stating that flighting should begin rolling out to insiders in June, but it's highly likely a representative work in progress flight slice of Reach PC will be on hand at Microsoft's booth at E3. Now, I figured that that's probably what would be happening, is that 343 is probably just since, like, well, God, we're so close to E3, which just kind of save all this good information and announcement awesomeness for E3 to make our show even bigger than what it's already planning to be, because we're probably going to get a full-on announcement of the new Xbox is coming out probably in 2020, a better look into Halo Infinite, probably going to be released in 2020 as well, maybe some flighting information on top of that as well, and also Halo Reach MCC PC awesomeness coming your way. So that's gonna be just boom boom boom, huge announcements, and I'm looking forward to E3 so much right now. Continuing on, we will talk more about this in the May update blog coming either tomorrow or Thursday, and hopefully if the stars align on the 343 social stream, which again is today if you're watching this video as it's being released. If you like hearing influx transparent planning info, read this. Otherwise, ignore and pretend it doesn't exist. This is one of those examples where being transparent, telling you that I've got intent to do Reach PC first look stream tomorrow, but it could change. It's an hour by hour at this rate as the QA team is validating the latest build. So that's a lot of information just to kind of unpack right there. So we have essentially a rough date again, but I'm thinking this one might be a little more concrete, of the rolling of the flighting programs for MCC on PC and Halo Reach just in general, beginning in June. When in June? They said probably beginning, but I would just hold it off and just say sometime in June. I'd give them a whole month to release that information. And since there's a little bit of news happening on Reddit, I kind of fished around a little bit more for you guys to give you some more information that's going to be coming on the stream. And, well, Sketch did kind of say a little bit extra stuff about this, saying that they're not going to be showcasing any 4K gameplay as their streaming setup can really only handle 1080p. Totally understandable. Most people's internet service can only handle 720p when it comes to streaming, but that's a different thing right there. And they say they don't have a date right now because it's completely dependent on flighting and development right there, so it totally makes sense. But also, they said that they're bringing on one of the developers that was tagged in the initial announcement, Max. Says they will be dropping some information on the progression system for the MCC. If you guys remember, they're going to be adding a progression system into the game. They said it's going to be rather basic at first, and as we go on and on, it's going to get more and more detailed, which is fantastic right there. We have updates on the specs for Reach, matchmaking settings, and more as well. So maybe get some more information on like the PC specs as well, hopefully. That's my kind of process on hoping on that one. And just more information on just Reach just in general, and just MCC coming to PC. So much hype, guys. Now, I still haven't received any confirmation that I'm going to be within the first flighting program, because I'm sure they're probably waiting to have a concrete date for that to happen before releasing the email saying that you're going to be within the very first flighting program. And so I would hold off on that those kind of questions at the moment right now. We do see more about Reach being on PC, being hopefully being playable at E3, which is so close, guys. It's going to be an amazing E3 for Halo, probably one of the best. If you're watching this earlier in the day, this video, I mean, on the 29th, there's going to be a social stream with a couple of developers along with Sketch talking about a Halo Reach and the journey, bringing it to MCC and to PC just in general. It's going to be happening on Mixer, the Halo Mixer channel, so that's mixer.com/Halo at 1:30 Pacific Standard Time. Now, I can guarantee you, I will be clipping this stream like crazy, getting you guys a first look. If you do not get a chance to watch the stream, come to the channel here. We will be watching it, we'll be replaying it, we'll be dissecting, analyzing, showcasing all the good stuff that's going to be happening in that stream, guys. So make sure you stay tuned to the channel here for all the goodness that's going to be coming your way here. And Postums is currently working on a massive, and I mean massive, MCC update. He says this thing is nearly 6,000 words long. And so that's a lot to read, and we'll be breaking that down as well when that gets released. I'm sure it gets much more into the details of things, but we're going to kind of tease all of that information on the social stream to get you guys kind of reading more about that. Or you can just wait till I release a video about it, which will probably be the next day when that comes out, which will probably be as soon as I can physically make a video. That's when that information will be released for you guys as well. So yeah, guys, we have some Reach news, possibly having some flighting program goodness happening in June. MCC going to be at E3 this year, and dude, it's going to be just a great time for being the Halo fan the next few weeks here. So if you guys like these videos, please make sure to tap that like button so more people get to stay in the know, and helps out this video and this channel greatly. If you have made it all the way through the video here, make sure to leave a comment. Let me know what you thought about the video. I do read all the comments and try to reply to most of them as well. If you're new to the channel, make sure to tap subscribe, as it keeps you up to date with anything going on with Halo here. And like I said, we'll be making a dissection video of this live stream because it's going to be huge. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and greatly appreciate it. If you're new to the channel or missing any content from me recently, check out the videos on the screen right now. And I'll catch you on the next video. Peace out.